on the Medical Watch this afternoon, a ticket to freedom.
Our medical reporter Dina Baer has more on that all-important COVID vaccine card. Dina?
Ben and Lourdes, it's precious and it's just a piece of paper, given and filled out at the time of your inoculation. You've seen people posting them on social media. They need to be saved from the first dose to the second of the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines and beyond for all the shots.
I think it's just as important as a passport, your actual physical passport. Now, the card is really important. First, it tells you the date that you got the vaccine, the type of vaccine, and the lot number of the vaccine. And so it's really important to have that.
Advice, laminate it for protection. And if you lose your card, remember your provider will have an extra copy. Tonight on the WGN News at 10, the history of vaccine cards and why technology has not caught up with science when it comes to the critical document. Some women who've received their COVID vaccine have had irregular mammogram results afterwards. So today, doctors are issuing new mammogram guidelines. The COVID-19 vaccine kicks the immune system into gear, and that can cause inflammation in the lymph nodes. Swollen lymph nodes under the arm seen on the mammogram can be misdiagnosed as a sign of breast cancer. Doctors then recommend further testing and screening, and women experience some anxiety. That's why the Society of Breast Imaging is now urging women to wait at least 4 weeks to get their mammogram following their COVID shot. But local doctors say the message of delay is dangerous.
I think it's most important to recognize that you should not delay your vaccine. So if you are scheduled to have a vaccine, we definitely want you to get it. We also don't want you to delay to get your mammogram. We definitely saw last year patients not getting screening mammography because they were concerned about coming into hospitals. And we've seen anecdotally some delay in cancer diagnoses. That being said, if you have a scheduled vaccine, it would be advisable to get your mammogram just prior to getting your vaccine, so that we don't have to call you back unnecessarily to evaluate those potential swollen lymph nodes.
And if you do get called back due to suspicious mammogram results and you had both the vaccine and the mammogram afterwards, try not to worry. It is a normal reaction. Also, after the COVID vaccine, older people do want to make sure they have their shingles inoculation. The chance of developing shingles is greater after the COVID shot. People get shingles when the chickenpox virus from childhood reemerges. It can cause skin blisters, pain, fatigue, and in extreme cases, partial paralysis. Shingles can last for months. The virus that causes it is dormant but can be triggered by stress and immune changes. So doctors are recommending everyone 55 and older get their COVID shot and also make sure that their shingles shot is up to date.
Mm. Okay, so get them both at the same time or what, weeks apart? Is that how? Okay.
Several weeks apart.
Several weeks
apart. You can't
apart,
have
right?
any other vaccine within 2 weeks of your COVID shot.
Mm. Okay.
It's just too much of a
right.
stress on your immune
no,
system.
No, that makes sense. Yeah. Okay. Thank
Thanks.
You, Dina.
Coming up next for us.